Second race is the junior free-for-all pacing field. Here they come. There, off and pacing. A strong start attempted by Electric Stenna. Roughed up down the center of the track. There goes Umbro Positive to the top. Umbro Positive, positively the first leader. Driving on with that one goes Roughed Up. Tony Kirkwood keeping that one to the outside. Southview Sabre, Electric Stenna is up into the top four. Racing five back is False Alarm to the first turn, and Rare Earth is the sixth one away. A moving third from last, Ribbon Man ahead of Mizoja, and Thunder Bay is trailing. 25-2, they made the opening quarter. Armbro Positive, Roughed Up, is getting really roughed up. The first 3/8 of this mile, closing the gap in third is Southview Sabre. Right there, Electric Stenna, readying to capitalize from fourth if he can. False Alarm sits just off the leaders from fifth. There goes Southview Sabre up on the attack on this hot early pace. Moving fourth from last is Rare Earth. Just ahead of Ribbon Man, Mizoja, and Thunder Bay, Southview Sabre roughed up. Armbro Positive made that first early fraction, sits back in third after being hard spent. And Electric Stenna is tipping up from fourth. 53-1. Amazing speed here for a mid-October night in Toronto. And another leadership change onto the final turn. Southview Sabre takes over from the hard spent, roughed up. Here comes Electric Stenna. Right there is False Alarm, second over into the top four. Rare Earth moving well on the outside from fifth. Armbro Positive, used up early, is now back in sixth. Then Ribbon Man along the inside, Mizoja and trailing. Thunder Bay is out of contention. Electric Stenna turns for home. 1:22, three-quarter time. 28-4, third quarter. Electric Stenna is electrifying by four lengths. One more move coming from False Alarm. False Alarm is closing in on Electric Stenna. Electric Stenna, Condren goes to a heavy drive. He's going to get him home, though. That's Electric Stenna holding on over False Alarm. Rare Earth was third. Finishing fourth, Ribbon Man. Armbro Positive fifth. Tying the track record in an astounding 1:48-3 was Electric Stenna. Woodbine's all-time track record has just